Good morning. If you are just joining us, here's a look at the top stories today. A juvenile suspect is now facing charges for aggravated robbery in East Knoxville. KPD says officers responded to a report of an armed robbery. Officers were able to quickly identify the suspect who ran away from them. They were eventually able to arrest him, and the stolen property was returned to the victim.